Now, the Ronchi Winery is our Cabernet Sauvignon. It's 2015. Ronchi Winery is located in the Shanxi region, which is halfway between Beijing and Xi'an. The particularity of this region is that it's on a 1,000-meter high plateau, and it has some of the most fertile soils in the world, which you can only find them in this part of China and North America. The winemaking is overseen by the famous Jean-Claude Perouet, which he was the former winemaker at Chateau Petrus in Bordeaux, which is one of the most prestigious chateaus. They actually don't use any oak during winemaking, so it's just to enhance the fruit flavors. So in this case, it's black fruits. Then you get a little bit of sweet spices that naturally comes from the wine. Due to its lively acidity, this wine is extremely food friendly. It will go very well with any sticky Chinese dishes like sweet and sour pork, but it also will work with spicy red meats and my favorite, which is the sticky pork or lamb steam buns. Qin Xianyong, enjoy your meal. Qin Niang Kuai Le, and happy Chinese New Year.